amount of novenas could possibly save us. I'll send this out to my mother and father from Penny Avenue from Ireland. I was lucky to be born into the Doyle family, who were the minstrels and the singers in the town, and most of my musical lessons I learned the easy way. I didn't even know I was learning. There's so much singing and dancing and playing going on in my house that, in retrospect, I didn't realize that we were kind of poor. And so that's the best way to discover that, too, isn't it? And long before we had a modern bathroom or any kind of a vehicle of our own, we had a guitar, an accordion, and a piano. And so I always send this one out to mom and dad for having their priorities exactly right. It was just a simple thing. She could play and he could sing. And when he offered her a ring, she offered him a smile. And with nothing to their name but a melody to play, they sang the cold away. And somehow all the while, they're making something out of nothing. When the winter nights were low, but come what may, they found a way somewhere in a song, somewhere in a song. They performed, gave them shelter from the storm, and the waltzes kept them warm when the drums were all but dry, and the harmonies grew strong when the children came along. And then somehow, in a song, a family survived by making song. I've been up.